mosaic entitled Peace and Purpose, measuring 16 feet by 3 feet 2 inches, is the latest of Yisa's mosaics. Winnipeg Free Press writer Martin Zielig described the creation as what one might term a study in pattern elegance. Yisa started with one tile and ended with 10,080 tiles in 42 colors that tell the story of peace and purpose. The story merges light with dark. Within the light, you will see a dove, a flautist, a rose, and much more. You will also see a shooting star, a Chinese symbol, and a ladder, all indicating good things coming out of darkness. In Yisa's own words, "When I walk out the door, I want to see the beautiful colors and patterns of the mosaic."